Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
Got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not Fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive. Find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Kate. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up. Cade, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax! It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy reads throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cade, someone move the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. Alright, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. Now get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah. Oh.
Don't look down. Things seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Thank you.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op, using modified stealth tech, to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings, so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
It only took one blast from the Dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us? I think they can see us! Ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell. whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
How about you let me out and I'll take a look?
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Cycling down. Let's find another channel. weapons down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tech, or the transmat zone won't matter.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
Oryx could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival is a temporary condition. Cut through them, and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
I think you got their attention.
With those doors open, fight through it.
Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
It looks like the Cabal are under the command of Primus Ta'an, the commander of the Phobos garrison. Vanguard records say Ta'an is bound to his brothers Valis Tullaurn and Valis Moal. I bet they're here on the Dreadnought somewhere. Oh, nice. There's a terminal nearby. It should have the info we're looking for. Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought, reachable only through something they call a rupture.
There must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
Found the Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture. Put it down.
Much longer. Oryx just recruited a centurion.
Let him take all he wants. He won't be around long enough for it to matter.
That must be the rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them. I'll see if it's still active. It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.
The statues control where the rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
It's dead. But something's happening at the rupture.
Is opening.
The Thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Tarlo did.
Forget about the Thrall. Get through that rupture.
I don't think we're going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a rupture to open.
There's something Ascendant passing through right now. Rupture is closed.
It will only open for Ascendant Hive.
Then how do we reach Oryx?
Become your enemy. Become Ascendant.
We'll sort this out, Guardian. Head back to the tower when you can.